We can do one more, eh? We're good? I'll get Todd to help me with this one. This is a song I wrote about my first trip to Fogo Island, Newfoundland, which is a beautiful part of Newfoundland. And an artifact in a little museum there caught my attention. And the lady explained that it was called the Laying Down to Perish Gaff. And she told me the story of how in 1917, four guys left Fogo Island and walked out onto the ice to a hunting, and the wind shifted, and they knew that they were never going to make it home. Because one of them took the gaff and carved into it, "We're laying down to perish." And he carved their four names and set it adrift. And being men of the sea, I suppose they knew it would find its way ashore, and so it did. Washed ashore in Morton's Harbor and got carried back to the families of the missing men. And then the lady was walking on to another part of the little museum, and I was like, what? and this was it. She said, this is it. This is the actual gaff, the wooden handle tool. This was the message carved by the men dying on the ice to send back to their families to make sure they knew what happened to them. And I was like, that's the most selfless thing I've ever heard of anyone doing on a day that must have been terrifying and painful, that they thought of other people first. So, like I always say, is I tried to pay respects the best way fellas like me know how. So this is called Laying Down to Perish. Living isn't easy, dying isn't hard, when the hungriest days of winter plays the wicked cards. I'll not be called a quitter, for I choose to take a knee. 'Cause the ice won't ever be broken, not by no man, not by me. And now I'm laying down to perish, and God knows where I'll go. And now I'm laying down to perish. I just wanted you to know, I just wanted you to know. I'll make my wife a widow, but I won't have her trace the shore with a candle in the window and foolish hope above the door. I've got no time for haunting the ones I've held so dear, so I'll carve the crudest message now before I disappear. And I'm laying down to perish, wanted you to know. Lies beyond the snow, but to have you think I left you would break my heart and soul. So let there be a warm hereafter in the sweetest by and by, and let my house begin with laughter should I ever cross your mind. And now I'm laying down to perish, and God knows where I'll go. And now I'm laying down to perish, I just wanted you to know.